Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 144 High Grade Narrative Gundam Apex. I found it funny, it's Apex, not APAC. I guess they're including like different sections of it, I don't know. Yeah, it's a big box, very big box. And my only real problem is where am I gonna put it? It's not the most, well, it's very awkward. Kind of like the... It's the reason I never got the Meteor unit, because it's really long. Although, with this thing, I think I'll just leave off the fuel tanks once I'm done. Shave off some of the length. So these parts are the narrative itself. Which I do like the design. And how they, like, keep swapping out parts. There's a cockpit. And there's the polycaps, that's an older plate. Oh, see, I like how they actually, it looks like the unicorn and the new Gundam kind of did the fusion. And, some more. A lot of smaller plates for the narrative. Got the V-pin separate. And the little clear bits. And I guess the rest is all the APAC. And it's quite a few pieces too. Probably would be a better idea if I actually kept the narrative parts separate. Oh well. I do want to get the, what is it? Is it the APAC? Whoopsie, what was that? I'm like, okay, I guess we'll show these off next since they're falling on the ground. Get a couple little clear stands. I think it's for the arms, I guess you can call them. And we got some more big chunks. More yellow. Can never get away from this. The Sea Destiny stand. Guess we think they've forgot about it? No, they bring it back. I mean, it needs a stand, yes, but I wish they'd kind of, I don't know, I just wish they kind of discontinue those stands. I mean, it works, I guess it's okay. And there's little beams for the narrative. I like how it goes 160 scale beams and 144. And I'm assuming out of all these stickers, those are the only ones you need for the narrative, the cameras and the eyes. Oh my god, they're all for the missiles. It's gonna take a while. And here's a little pamphlet showing the B-pack, I guess. B-Bandai, which I do kind of want to get it, but it is B-Bandai. I'd rather spend the money on something else. Come on, man, open up. Well, I'm glad they actually start with the Gundam. I was kind of worried for a second they'd be like, no, we'll do it later. But it makes sense to have it first. And then the APAC. I'll say a lot of the stickers go on here. Oh, it's okay, it's a... I guess it's a custom deck? Yeah, they use the base but a different... Okay, well, that's good. And that's it. Yeah, that thing. It's gonna be. You know what? Now that I look at it, the fuel tanks might not be that big of a deal. It's really these parts. Oh, I don't know. I'll figure it out once I get a build. Anyways, that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.